No time to waste. Let's continue. Welcome to part two of Metroid Prime. Ah, great. These guys just don't know what to give. These must be blast caps. All right. That was surprising. Nice, we had another missile upgrade. Or rather, a missile expansion. I forgot, gotta use a missile. Gotta take out these things. Rune signal activated. What am I missing? Going up. You gotta find the other two, huh? Thayers. Must have been in the previous rooms. There's a lot of place that's abandoned. Gotta take out these things. Nuts! Double nuts! Great. Guess I gotta climb all the way up again. Uh-oh. You
kidding me again? That's a relief. And those things I've been dealing with are shriek bats. What's this? Stone toads. Now let's see where this will lead. Now what's up? Analyze! This must be an incinerator drone. Somehow its core was damaged and we need to fix it. Right there! Wait a minute. Are you gonna try overhead? That did it. Serious case of pest control. That did it. I should at least deal with these pesky buggers. This allows us to obtain the Morph Ball bombs. Yes, hearing that never gets old. This, we can now venture further. And get another missile expansion, which means we're now at 20 missiles. Plus, Morph Ball bombs have another function, allowing you to hop higher. Oh boy. Seriously, that was not the best plan. Nice! We drained the water. This should at least help. Energy spike? Where? In the furnace! There, that did it. Now I should allow the platforms to rise. Better hurry. Oh, come on. Dang it. Not gonna do this whole thing again. I was too sloppy. Oh. We already drained the water. We just need to do this. Okay. All right, then now it all makes sense. That did it. At least I ain't hearing that anytime soon. Let's hope I can be able to reach further. All right, we got a second energy tank. Wait a minute. Oh, well. We got what we came for out of it. Yes, load times. Back to the main room. Open the door. Nothing of the sort here. Bars of ceilings collapse, not recorded. That was bumpy. Yeah.
gray poison comes from Talon's core.
No, not again. Incoming scan data. Fluid patterns analyzed. Main source of toxins in the ruins. Right there. This runic symbol has been activated. Three symbols. Now I gotta find a fourth one. I know all four are found in this room. Guiding it so far. What do you know? Found all four. Now you need to scan the fifth and last one. Great, drop down to below, now I gotta rise up again. And the gate has thus been unlocked. This gives us the charge beam, and let's scan this. Alright, new Chozo lore. We have returned the Talon 4, born here against our will by a great cataclysm from the reaches of space. A meteor came, casting a dark shadow of debris over the land, with the violence of its impact. Though we perceived this from beyond space and time, it was but a curiosity, a brief flare in the infinite march of the universe. But the meteor brought with it corruption. A great poison burst forth into the land, clawing at life with such violence that we were ripped from our peaceful state and find ourselves wandering as shadows of the mortal forms we left behind.
searching for why we are here.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, we acquire the charge beam. Rest an old day to charge and release the fire. Oh, they're not making this easy, are they? What's this? She's still active. And another missile expansion. Now we're at 25. We need something in order to reach that. That's a magnetic rail system track. Right, I forgot about the acid. Let's just get rid of all these because we're done here. We got what we came for out of this. Now we gotta find all the way to get through here. If we can't go through there, we'll have to find another way. Let's save our progress first. Because I don't want to lose all of it. Good. Missiles refilled. Now it's time for us to reach upstairs. Let's begin. And like before, runic symbols. Analysis suggests the presence of a runic symbol. Alright, runic symbol 2 has been activated. We need to activate all 4.
Okay.
Let's head upstairs. Activated. Looking around, I don't see anything. Now I gotta find the last one. Oh, right here. Now we just need to venture straight ahead. Whatever this thing is, I'd rather not want to find out. Time to see what's up ahead. This is a Flaahgra. This mutant plant is a source of toxic water. The growth cycle has been accelerated, and as a result, it requires near constant exposure to solar energy to remain active. This exposure has made its outer shell thick and durable, but its lower root system is unprotected. However, exploit this flaw when possible. Concentrated weapon fire can daze it for short periods. What? I understand now. In order to damage it, you need to stun it and then strip it of its sunlight. Then fire it, head into there in Morph Ball form, fire a bomb, and there you go. But it's going to get harder. Gotta speed it up. That ought to knock it down. I gotta repeat the process. Yeah, do it two more times and then we win. Wow, he's using three of them. Yeah, that did it. Just gotta do it one more and we're done. This time, it's not playing around. Oh, you think that's cute? Gotta move fast. Get it! Only one left, and I gotta be quick. See ya! Just like that, we did it. Now life has been filled back into this place. And we also unlock this, the Varia suit. With it, we acquire the various suit. Dangerous areas of heat are now accessible. Good. Man, that was something. Huh? Wait a minute. I don't have the gravity suit yet, which means water only holds me back. Okay, fine. Straight ahead is our next stop. And this one is an ultra energy. This is a pulse bomb. These things are life forms of raw energy, periodically releases explosive segments from its body. That explains a lot. They're also energy beings, invulnerable to most known weapons, but only electrical energy can harm them. Go figure. That's just a hint of what's yet to come. Wait a minute. We're all the way down here? Oh, that's not good. Let's at least get this lore. The world of living things feels strange to us, we who have existed so long on the edges of time and space. It is clear now that we Chozo can never return to our dimension. Not while the great poison reaches ever further into the planet. It is so powerful, this creeping evil, that our wills are crumbling, and our minds beginning to fail. And so, before it is too late, we now make our last stand. We have begun to build a temple to contain this darkness at its heart. We will place a cipher, a mystical lock powered by 12 artifacts and filled with as much power as we Chozo can harness in our ethereal states. Even when we're done, it may be too late. Now I'm beginning to have an understanding as to what's up. This is going to take us to our next stop, Magmore Caverns. No, I know what this is. Let's head back. And let's check here. What's this? These metal gates block entry into the center of the room. And all that's for a missile expansion. I think I know what this is. It's a puzzle. Like that! I always remember back then I didn't have that much of an issue. Alright, we got another one. Let's also scan this. Chozo script translated. Our sanctuary grows by the day. We Chozo know much of technology, but we have chosen to leave it behind on this journey. Our home here on Talon 4 will be a place of simplicity. Structures honed from the stone. Bridges woven with branches, always caressed by pure waters. We build around the ancient and noble trees, drawing from their strengths and giving them our own in return. All that is wild will flow around us here. Our race will be just one more group of creatures in the knot-knit of nature. It is our hope that such a state will bring with it great wisdom, a greater understanding of the nature of the universe. Once our city here is complete, we will peer inward and discover the truth. Seriously, that one was a bit too easy if you memorize your skills. All right, we got our third energy tank. I know eventually I'll have to check out much of this. But for now, we'll have to make do. Because we have a lot to do. Yeah, because now that we have the Varia suit, it's time to venture downwards into Magmore Caverns. Onward. Well, let's see what we're gonna find in a place like this. Okay, let's see what this one is. Ah, save point. Let's save our progress. I think we'll go a bit further and that's it. Yeah, make sure to save constantly. You never know. And this must be a Grisby. They can be breached by missiles. We have 30 missiles, thankfully. Yeah, you don't want to get near that. That is some blast magma right there. That is basically a burrower. Okay. Now this music feels real familiar. This is Magmore Caverns. These little things are pretty much puffers. That's good. Yeah, best advice is that you don't need to damage these. They're gonna release a gas and that'll deal major damage. Like that.
touched me.
Whatever.
And these guys are triclops.
Come on. Yep, they're not gonna let me in. They're gonna spit me right now. Where is this gonna lead? What the? Yep, these things need two missiles to take down. Let's see what's around here. Really? I know what this is. Oh, no, 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 no. Good. Let's see where this leads. This magma and everything isn't gonna help us much. Wait a minute. Okay, so what's this place? Town Overworld West. Let me see what's else. Oh, there is no way I'm gonna reach that. So we'll have to take the elevator up. We made it back into the town. Town 4. and we have trouble. Gonna have to move all the way up. This cannot be an ominous sign, could it? So that's it. Now it kind of makes sense. Yep, I'm gonna need something to get that. Not there. Well, it looks like Madmore Caverns ain't really much. Except for what's there. And the monitor station. Oh, the only way I'm going to be able to reach there still some stuff I'm missing. Ruined Shrine, that leads down below here. Why does it feel like the music in this is just so good? Yep, that's a grapple point. I don't even have the grapple beam yet, so I'm gonna have to head down. Not much we can do here. Take the elevator down south. Let's find the safe point and be done with it. What is that? Really, you're gonna make us pass through this now? Got the missile expansion at least. That's not good. I'm gonna see if we can be able to reach the higher levels. Phazon residue. Geothermal power running. My guess, someone must have been here before all this. A very dumb idea. No, there's no way. Vendrana Drifts. That's where we should be heading. Now to see what this place is like. Wow. Now we need to know what to do next. Safe station detected. All right, where's the safe station? Straight ahead. Good. All right, what's this? Excellent. This right here is a crystallite. Don't want me taking down with compressive glass. Yeah, like the lava. At least the water doesn't cause you damage. Okay, so we've made it. There's a research facility here in Vendrana Drifts, Western Temples in Phase 2 lockdown, and all ballistic support search and outreach research lab Hydra. And this is the safe station. So that's going to be it for Metroid Prime. I'll see you in part 3. If you enjoy it, like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell. I'll see you next time. This is MegamanNG signing off. Peace out. The journey has only just begun.